It's your boy Zay Diggs, no relation to Tay Diggs, and y'all now tuned in to another Music Fridays. First up, rappers Kid Cudi and Eminem's new single, The Adventures of Moon Man and Slim Shady, dropped today, after being announced on Instagram by none other than Kid Cudi's daughter.
Hi, it's Veda, and here to say that my daddy's new single, The Adventures of Moon Man and Slim Shady, is coming out on Friday. Check it out. Bye!
The song comes almost 2 months after Cudi himself posted a tweet to Eminem. When asked about this tweet by Lil Wayne on his podcast, Eminem responded,
What's your response? He said, rap got help.
He said, help what?
He said, rap got help with exclamation. I'm saying, you got to respond to that, rap got?
Yeah, I got to figure it out. I didn't even know he said that.
Yeah.
Cudi hasn't released a solo album since 2016's Passion, Pain, and Demon Slaying, but he has been keeping busy since then by releasing Kids See Ghosts with Kanye West and dropping a single this year, The Scots with Travis Scott.
We having the goods outside, move it in and out. You letting the Scots outside, we running the Scouts. The cops outside. Lock up the house. We get the team on high. Some gold in their mouth.
Also dropping today is R&B artist Summer Walker. She released her new EP, Life on Earth. Now, this will be her first release since her 2019 chart-topping debut album, Over It. She released the 5-song track list for this EP in a creative way earlier this week on Instagram. The post was a custom design filter that when it pointed towards the sky, the track list was revealed. Life on Earth features such artists as The Party Next Door and up-and-coming artist No One Noah. And if you can believe it, last night Summer held a drive-thru listening event for her fans at the UFO crash landing site. Now, earlier this year, she said she was quitting music, saying, I'm deadass never making another song after 2020. So hopefully this won't be her last project that we hear from her. And finally, Tory Lanez puts out a 2-song EP today called The VVS Capsule. The EP comes on the heels of a song with Kevin Gates' Convertible Burt from the up-and-coming Fast and Furious 9 soundtrack. This, along with the single Temperature Rising, is some of his newest music since leaving his label Interscope Records and becoming an independent artist. On Thursday, Lane took to IG to ask his fans what they thought of the songs. Also on Thursday, Lane gave fans a preview for a new video. In the clip, he was dressed up like Michael Jackson, but no word for which song it was for. Now, for more stories like this, make sure y'all log on to www.thesource.com and check us out on all social media platforms at The Source on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. It's your boy Zay Diggs, no relation to Tay Diggs, and we out of here.